leg sucked! I hate him!
Come on, show a little backbone, will ya?
Harrison Ford as Indiana Jones isn't alone in his fear of snakes, ophidiophobia. The word comes from the Greek words ophis, snake, and phobia, meaning fear. About a third of adults have a fear of snakes, making this one of the most commonly reported phobias. And sure, Australia is home to 170 different snake species, 100 of which are venomous. But as we know, stats can be inflammatory. Consider this. Snake bites cause an average of 550 hospital visits a year in Australia, but only around 2 deaths. By contrast, almost 40,000 people are hospitalised each year due to car accidents, resulting in 1,118 deaths. So why are we happy to hop in the car, but so afraid of snakes when the odds of being bitten, let alone actually dying, are so low? Could popular culture play a role? We're looking at you, Basilek, from Harry Potter, 2006 masterpiece, Snakes on a Plane, the python from The Jungle Book, the cobra in Aladdin, and many other cultural references. Not to mention the often malevolent ways snakes are depicted in religious texts. Associate Professor of Sociology Gavin Smith believes our fear of snakes is largely down to historical and cultural conditioning.
And snakes obviously appear in lots of cultural texts as these kind of sinister, malign, corruptive, dirty figures.
In Greek mythology, snakes and serpents symbolized all things bad and evil, like Medusa, with venomous snakes for hair and the tendency to turn people into stone.
And really, the snake operates as this kind of bundle of fear for many people. And as a sociologist, fear is one of the key things we study in our work.
Gavin's verdict? Our fears of snakes are exaggerated well beyond the likelihood of being actually injured or killed by one.
If you interact around a snake safely and respectfully, the snake will cause you no harm.